Mug,
I gotta go to work. I mean, I don't gotta go, but I said I would. Yeah. So I told them niggas I would go in on Wednesday, and I didn't. I was like, yeah, I'll probably be down to go Wednesday. See, that's why I always use probably, because I never say I'm going to do something. I'll probably do it. And then come Wednesday, I was like, yeah, I'm not going, dude. There's no way. You got me fucked up. As much as I want and love to help y'all, I just don't got it in me. I'm not motivated. The only thing I have motivation for is my car.
Wait, hold on.
Wait, Fabian, how are you gonna get to my house?
Probably Uber.
You're gonna Uber there and back?
Yeah.
And say if you want, you can drop it off to me at my job.
Oh yeah, is it closer or something?
It's in the quarry. Nah, I think my house is closer, a lot closer than the quarry. So yeah, don't do that.
Yeah.
I'm trying to find a way to get it today.
Yeah. I mean, I'll drop it off today.
Oh, they have Cuphead for PlayStation now?
Yeah. God, are you watching?
Huh?
Okay.
Here goes. Thank you.
God. I'm tired of this.
Tired of what?
Oh!
Fucking game. My God. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble with it. It's so easy.
What, Cuphead?
Yeah, the fucking the time trial.
Is it a running gun?
Yeah, running gun.
Nah, they'll cuck you, bro. I'm telling you. The game does everything in its power to hold you. One way or another, you'll get hold. Especially if you're trying to perfect and get. You're trying to hit all the peach shit and collect all the coins, the game will definitely find a way to hold you.
Oh, I can hit those things?
Yeah, the pink things, you can parry them if you double tap X. Anything pink.
I kept trying to dodge that shit. There we go. That. Check for Brow Side real quick.
But you are, right? What's happening? Armenia. Yes, 2 left feet. I'm dead. with facts. When I throw a dog a bone, I don't ask him how it tastes. Facts.
That's good. I like that. I'm gonna start using that.
Atari eat a dick, my nigga. First rapper to beef with a gaming company. I love it.
You can make it in your 30s. And if you didn't make it in your 30s, you can make it in your 40s. And if you didn't make it in your 40s, you can make it in your 50s. I just remember Grandma Moses. She was a painter. She didn't start painting until, I think, in her 80s. I'm one of the most prolific painters.
Never too late.
Never too late. So come on. That's what it's all about.
These fucking dishes and shit, you know what I'm saying? Pizza dough and shit.
Ha
Yeah, already is.
Matt?
Okay. Someone commented.
On
some on Cuphead on my stream. They're asking to join. I don't think you can.
There's no on.
Yeah.
Imbecile.
Now you smell like booty hole, right? Take you a shower again.
Thank you. Okay.
Hell no. Tesla made a fucking Tesla robot. Elon Musk just announced Tesla plans to release a human prototype robot sometime next year. There's some iRobot shit about to happen, bro.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Sexy thoughts, hell yeah. That's the vibe, all 2022. Sexy thoughts.
It's the wrong fucking button. I live my life in perpetual anger. Okay. last line, bringing pain one round at a time. I'm just gonna go. I'm done. Oh, I thought he was gonna jump higher. It's just so random. I'm just gonna die. He jumps so short, why? Thank you. Okay. I'm saying that again. Okay.
People are fucking dumb as shit.
That's why older games are so they're just so random.
Right, Fabian, I'm telling you, that game is difficult for a whole nother reason other than Sekiro, because it's not technicality that makes it hard. It's literally the game holds the shit out of you, bro. It's like, you ever try playing Cat Mario?
Yeah.
Okay, I beat that game, but that game, it's just like that. It does whatever it can to hold the fuck out.
Oh, what is this? The graveyard.
Oh! Are you fighting a boss?
Yeah, the slime.
Is it a ball, like a blue ball?
Yeah.
Oh! Yup. Yup. That one's one of the easier ones, but that one will still hoe you, bro.
What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to shoot?
That's all you do. You literally just shoot them all. Just shoot them. Shoot them until they die.
Okay. Oh, there we go. That worked. Got it. The graveyard was easier than the rest of the fucking bus. Oh my god. I only have one life after that. Got B plus though, because I parried everything else.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, bosses, always beat them, play regular. Because if you play the other one, you, even if you beat them, you don't get the soul contract. You have to beat them on regular in order to get this.
I didn't even know there was another one. Okay, so that happens. Oh, that has a hurt box. Fuck.
Presidente
Okay, okay. Literally said this isn't my final form. Man.
Thank you.
for that.
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes.
Fighting the blimp now, but ah, what am I supposed to do here?
Naraka blade point. Let me see.
Oh wait, what?
Let me see what this one looks like.
Is it in store? Or is that on my PC?
I think it's on the PC.
Yeah. Fuck. That was the game I was talking about.
Oh, the battle royale one?
Yeah. Getting off this game until I beat this fucking blimp.
Get him out of there. Fuck, I gotta go to work.
15 minutes, actually.
I'm just gonna die. All right. Shit,
this this game, you have lead. You have to shoot that. Like, I was watching people play a bow and arrow person. You have to shoot in front of the person.
Well, they're not like each person has different moves like in that game. It's just you pick up weapons along the way. Everyone can have a bow and arrow, yeah. And you can have a ranged weapon and a close combat weapon at the same time. Woo!
Bro, I'm watching him climb like a bone structure and shit. He's like climbing literally straight up. Like, that's ugly. This game's gonna be crazy.
I know.
This game looks cool. Sucks like
Yeah.
But did they say it was gonna be for console?
No, I don't know. I never. Oh my god.
What if I just said I'm down the
road?
Right? Heck yeah, dude.
I hate this fucking. Hell's no problem anymore, but the moon, how do I beat that shit? And what am I supposed to do against those spaceships?
Nothing, bro. You just don't get caught in it. Oh, you're on the moon, bitch, now?
Yeah.
You beat the blue ball?
Yeah.
That's the first airplane one you're doing, right?
Yeah.
The airplane ones can be annoying as fuck. Like, my most annoying one is the next airplane one you have to do. That one pisses me the fuck off.
This tornado shit pisses me off. Do I have to be like close to her or some shit? Are you kidding me? The fucking cow, dude. Or bull or whatever.
Thank you. dog, I need a PS5 or fucking Black Mickey Kong.
Is it out yet?
But, like, yeah, that's the only reason why I want PS5. The PS5 exclusive games are fucking lit.
Yeah, it'll probably be the first one, first exclusive PS5 game. Once they stop making games for PS4 and PS5. Oh my god.
I think I might become a speedrunner, bro.
Not even capping, huh?
Gonna find a game that I really fuck with.
Thank you.
How am I supposed to avoid that situation? Right?
What are you stuck on?
Fucking blend, dude. But like, she'll turn into the fucking twins. Oh, I'm just gonna die this round.
What are you stuck on?
She'll turn into the twins and she'll put that little circle thing in the middle.
Oh, when she turns into Gemini?
Yes.
Yeah, nah, Gemini's the worst one. Gemini's the worst one. If your run has Gemini in it, just hope to God you don't get hit, because that one ruins the run. Mm-hmm. Gemini's literally the worst RNG you get, bro. Yeah.
RNG Jesus?
Yeah.
Or is it RNG Jesus?
That's his whole game, like...
RNGs.
Yeah, this game is definitely an RNGs game. Depending on how hard the level's gonna be, is definitely how hard, how unlucky you get. Depending on, like, the routes that the game chooses to go, you could get the easy routes. Like, in that level, you could definitely get the easy routes where it's, like, the bull, and then, like, what's the other one that's not fucking bad at all?
Cupid, or whatever.
Huh?
The Cupid motherfucker?
Yeah, the Cupid dude, yeah, like, you get those, easy, run through that. But, yeah, you get Gemini. I think there's another one.
I kind of get hit with something I never saw, so. Yeah, Gemini again. It's like 80% of the time it's just fucking Gemini. Oh, well. Well, at least it didn't fucking hit me this time.
I'll catch you in a bit. Catch you later tonight.
Yeah. Oh. Yes. Yes. Fucking thing. God damn.
Bien todo nuevo. Visítenos hoy en Mara.com. Vamos con Mara.
Alright, well, I'm gonna end it there.